Again? You look like shit.
Speak for yourself. What are you doing here, Vanessa?
I came to check on my friend. They said you weren't doing too well.
Doing fine.
Yeah, I can see that.
All right. Did you come over here for a reason, or are you here to just bitch about my housekeeping?
A little bit of both. Come on, I used to be your partner. If I'm not allowed to bitch, then who is?
Key word, used to be.
Look, damn it. I'm the only one feeding you info on this case when I'm not supposed to do so. So either you can cut the shit or I walk. Your choice.
What do you got?
Witnesses say they saw your boy getting into a white car the night he went missing.
Are they sure it was Victor?
They're older, and it was dark, but they said he had a similar build.
But that's just great. Some old guy who can't even read his fucking mail saw him from down the street last night and ID'd him. You know what? I actually feel much better now.
You know what? Fuck it. It's a good thing the captain won't let you touch this case. Your emotions will get the best of you.
Emotions? That's my son out there!
You don't think I know that? I'm trying to bring him home. What are you doing? Nothing. Done.
You know what? Good. Fuck it. Go ahead. My son, my problem. I don't need any help. I'll see you later, partner. What?
Hi. My car broke down in front of your house, and I was just wondering.
Whatever you're selling.
Are you
I don't
okay?
want any of it. So let's get the fuck.
It's time for.
What are you doing in my.
Bumped your head pretty good, and I couldn't just leave you like that. My dad used to drink all the time, so I pretty much know the drill.
Thanks.
Don't mention it.
So what are you still doing in my house?
Well, as I was saying before, my car broke down in front of your house, and my battery's dead, so I was wondering if you could give me a quick jump?
What makes you so sure it's the battery, sweetheart?
Why wouldn't I be sure?
Because cars and girls, sweetheart, they just don't mix. It's a man's thing.
Well, you can go check for yourself, since you are a man.
Good girl.
Do you mind if I use your restroom real quick?
Not at all. It's over there to the left. I'll meet you outside. I'll go take a look at the car and then we can get you on out of here.
We don't need any of that now.
Crazy bitch, what the fuck is wrong with you?
I'm just a product of my environment. You made me this way.
Made you this way? I don't even know you, you're just a loony bitch.
Rewind the clocks back a year. You'll remember me.
Oh shit.
Oh shit is right. I knew you would remember me.
Look, that was a long fucking time ago. I'm sorry. So please have mercy.
Sorry? Do you think sorry is magically going to have your son unrape me? You think sorry is gonna erase the fact that you pulled strings at the courthouse to make him look innocent?
Well, I'm sorry it's too late for that.
Wait, wait. Just tell me, what are you gonna do with this body?
There's plenty of holes out in the desert. I'm pretty sure he can fit in one of them.
No! He's already gone. Just let me live with that fact, please.
Your son didn't care when I said please. Now look at him. When you see him in hell, tell him I said karma's a bitch.
No! No!
What are you doing, man?